Well, finally tonight, we want to pay tribute to our friend and former colleague, Jesse Baird. His murder, alongside that of his partner, Luke Davies, has rocked Network 10, and our hearts go out to their families and friends. We want to celebrate Jesse for the man he was and not the way he died. Here's how we remember him: amazingly talented, funny, beautiful, inside and out, and forever loved and missed.
Jesse Baird was one of those rare people who was a complete natural on TV. He began his career while still a teenager when he won the coveted role of reporter on the children's show Totally Wild, a job that not only had him talking to the animals, but also fanging around in supercars, going all Tom Cruise in a stunt plane and leaping off tall structures in a single bound. As JB, he hosted the show Gamify. Before joining Studio 10 as our Queensland roving reporter and then heading to Sydney to join the team at HQ. And it was here he well and truly proved he could turn his hand to any part of the TV business.
That was a spectacular ending.
Crossing live from the Outback.
A world record for the most amount of people doing the nut push. How you feeling, bloke? I think you're about 2 minutes behind, Sally.
Sharing his lunch with a giraffe.
Get involved, Jess.
I don't know.
Shooting hoops. Wrangling celebrities on the red carpet.
Well, Stefan Dennis, what is this for you, like red carpet number 1,000 in your career?
Not quite 1,000. I think this is 22 or 23, I can't remember.
Doing advertorials.
And finding the perfect gift for someone can be difficult.
Being one of Santa's helpers.
Which one do you reckon he wants?
Oh, I think it's the train.
Oh, it's all a bit overwhelming, isn't it?
And even co-hosting the show.
You've been absolutely awesome.
Thanks for having me.
No, thank you for being had. It's been great. We've had loads of fun here.
But Jesse was also an accomplished producer who didn't mind taking part in one of his segments should the need arise. Then there was his passion for AFL, and only one reporter would be brave enough to go deep into Collingwood territory wearing a Brisbane Lions jersey ahead of last year's grand final.
A good time to tell him I'm actually an AFL umpire as well. What do you think?
His role as a goal umpire for the AFL was precious to him. And when he confirmed last year's goal of the year, it was a clip he didn't mind showing us more than once.
Are you kidding me?
My gosh.
Something unbelievable from the kid. That is ridiculous.
But we didn't mind, because just being around Jesse Baird was to be around someone truly special. A brilliant colleague, a loyal friend, a cherished son and brother, and the life of every party. Vale, Jesse Baird.